Good day, Harem Heroes. I'm Unsilent, and we're on the air with more Diablo 2 Lord of Destruction. It's episode number 18 of Diablo 2. Thanks for tuning in. Last time out, we found out that Jaren, in his efforts to help protect the local economy, housed the local harems here in his palace. And I thought he was getting up to some nighttime entertainment. It turns out he was just doing what he thought was best to keep local entrepreneurs safe. And, you guys are melee guys, and you're stuck in there. Good luck. But yeah, so no, turns out he just ruined the local economy because he trapped the local ladies of the night in his palace where they all got killed by this demonic invasion from hell. Can I? Yeah, that worked. Okay. And between me and Aunt Lisa and our three skelly mages, maybe we can melt these guys. Ah, screw it. Never mind. Boys have it. You might notice the map is a little filled in. That is because I got about 4 minutes into this recording and realized I've got it set up to a hotkey to start recording, right? Now count myself in, 3, 2, 1, and go. Except it didn't work. For whatever goddamn reason, it just did. I should know better that what works and what doesn't, but a Volge. Don't care. Light mana potion, just in case. A pillum, a spear. An empty chest. A horror mage. So that's why nothing's quite filled. It's partially filled in on this level, not completely filled in. So that is why, I got him. So that's why we've got some of the map filled in, most of it not. So, you know what, it happens once in a blue moon where something goes wrong with the recording, so it's like, you know, it is what it is. It's not like it's never happened before, but, bastard got me. But it's one of those things where it's like, you know, unfortunately in this game, it's like it just saves as you go along. So unfortunately, it's, palace cellar level 3. Yeah, this is one of those things I was talking about in the last attempt at recording. Was, that's one of their dudes. It's a problem when you're running around skellies and they've got skellies. It's all just skelly madness. No, the ways in are here and here, east and west. And then the ways back down, they're the north and south points. And I feel like that was the way on the last level up palace cellar level 1. I think I might have popped it that time. And Felice is just taking cover. Man, those horror mages ain't nothing to mess with. Speaking of nothing, I missed Champion Doom Beast. That's not good. See, here we are just trying to fill in all this stuff, pick up what XP we can. There, wait, into those guys or? Yes, there is. However, it's down this way. So let's try and melt these guys first and come back around this way and pop one of those guys with as many amplify damages as we can. 1,500, well, a little more than 1,500 gold there. Cash is good. We'll take your mana potion. We'll take your light healing potion. Why not, right? I'm just filling in the gaps here. As you do. We've got full complement of all of our minions. almost up to another skill point. We got lots of stats. And then we got lots of... Well, we got two. A whopping two skill points. The stats, I've been asking... I've been soliciting a lot of help lately on this one. And I think... put it in strength. Put it in vitality. Don't overexert in these. Unless you're really finding yourself short on energy. Which I shouldn't. Except for one blast at the start of... every play session, really just to top up these boys. Skills, stats, so yeah. So this is more for equipping stuff. Vitality, that's more for staying alive, which is important. So we get that to 40. It's just about, yeah, that's about equipping shit. And this is about not dying. Which is very handy as well, I might add. We've not died yet, but it was a little while before we died in Diablo 1, too. Just because... Whoop! I mean, that one... You know, we didn't have an army of minions to hide behind. That one we had, you know... That one we were playing ranged. And for the most part, playing smartly ranged until you run around the corner into some shit that you weren't expecting and then you're dead. Shit happens, right? And it's sort of semi-procedurally, yeah, Palace Cellar level 1, like I mentioned, semi-procedurally generated. I got poisoned trying to stand in there. Trying to hit my amplified damages so we can melt some dudes fast. Is it bolts? Or is it lock chest? Oh, we got an amulet and some gold. Of course, amulets, we got a really good one, so I'm not too arsed about the amulet, but you never know. A dead thing? That exploded. I mean, you can... It's just a matter of helping things. You tandem up the, amplify damage with the corpse exploding, just like all that extra damage. Oh, some more blunderbores. Man, could you think of a less intimidating name for a giant monster than... Oh, chipped emerald. Couldn't find a clean cut of the emerald live theme, so you had to settle for the, emerald sitcom theme, which... The little bit I saw looked like it was filmed in the news radio set. And it was just like, just repurpose it, redress the set. Anyway, Palace Cellar, level 3. It didn't take us very long to get through level 2. At a certain point... Okay, I think that was the music. Oops. No, we don't want any closed doors. We want people to get out. I was going to say, at a certain point, we're going to continue progressing and get down to past the Palace Cellar, because there's the... Oh, yeah, it's this one, the Arcane Sanctuary quest. That's where we're getting to next. Oh, and I guess everyone is... Oh, there's a gold blunderbore in there. Bone Growler the Wraith. There, that got him. You saw him collapse in the pile there. Chainmail. Scroll of Identify, Scimitar, all that fun stuff. Yeah, you saw him kind of fold over there just barely after we hit that corpse explosion. I wasn't sure if corpse explosion radii. A horror archer. I don't think you can have skelly archers, can you? Summoning. Ray Skeleton, that's just your melee skeletons. Your Skeleton Man, okay. Your Skelly Mage. And Revive, that's bring back a monster. So it's one of those, like, Blunderbores, be a nice tank. Blood Golem, and then which we can get. An Iron Golem, that was the one that you guys said. That's what you want to... Oh, transforms and games property of an item. Oh, there's our level up. Oh, we've lost some... Hang on. There, just start blowing up some corpses. Yeah, just start melting dudes. You want identify key? Identify? There we go. So that's where you need one of these. Because you're just spamming shit and like haphazardly and not paying much attention. Open the door and run away. Let the guys handle it. No! He got colded up real good. It looks on the map like it's a little bigger than... Oh! Let somebody else handle the blunderbores. The mages, for some inexplicable reason. Not that they're doing a bad job. But you thought you'd just let the boys get in and handle it. But hey, is what it is. Oh, that's the pal cellar level 2. Oh, interesting. There was nothing up there. Ooh. So whatever's after 3 is something different. It's not pal cellar level 4. One can make the logical extrapolation. Is it an extrapolation? Because this isn't... Maybe get myself out of the line of fire. Do you guys want to handle that? Hang on, guys. Ah! Doom beasts. There's got to be an explosion to corpse to explode here somewhere. Kill something so I can explode a corpse, goddammit. Gotta be a corpse to explode somewhere here. Okay, apparently the guys have just gone in and taken care of it anyway. So I don't have to worry about too much. Morning Star, Longstaff, Golden Gold, Kite Shield. Okay. What was that? That was a health shrine that I guess I picked up somewhere along the way. A lot of gold. And closed off room in this way. Led us to... Nope, not these guys. Who appear to be in like some sort of closed off-ish area? Okay, there's something in the middle there as well. I wonder if that's the way to the Arcane Shrine or Arcane Sanctuary? Sanctuary, thank you. Nope, here. Okay, good. It's not the easiest thing to navigate. As we get down to the south corner, and again, there's nothing here, so that thing in the middle, that is definitely what we're looking for. Oh, chest. Nothing in it, but it was a chest nonetheless. Blunderbore goes down, and the... The thing is, when you get into a new area and you just... There's dudes all over the place. Enemies everywhere. That's where it gets interesting. Because now you're just sort of... Like, oh... What the hell do you take care of first? There's stuff everywhere and all your dudes are being pulled in about 14 different directions. What's the next point into... Oops, no. What's my next point into? These... Oh, no, this one? This one. No. This doesn't get me any additional... It doesn't get me any additional points into... or any additional skellies. Because it would be nice if I had an additional skelly. But we're not doing too bad, that being said. If I put... I got 3 points, right? Yeah. Curses. Want to get to creepify eventually. It's one of those little things. It's like, yeah, you just got to kind of plan it out. But yeah, we're a long ways away from decreepify just because we don't have enough levels to get it. I'm thinking. What am I thinking? Get me 1 point net? Yeah, because the next point will get me an extra skelly. There we go. That's what I was looking for. F5 for the skelly. It'll be 6 skellies. Thank you. All the fun you could possibly want with all these skellies. We've got a lot of shit happening here. And oh, mana recharge shrine. Which I assume increases one's mana recharge rate. Anyone home here? Nope. Good. There are friends home here. Fortunately, we've got extra mages to deal with this. Or not extra mages, extra skellies to deal with this. Just make them easier to take down. Get either of them? This guy's not taking damage. The other guy's not taking damage. Just there. Oh, there goes one. Dropped a crystal sword. I don't know what's going on. Was there, this guy champion one because he dropped a gold crystal sword? Is he? Oh, I picked up something. Crystal sword.
I can't carry anymore.
Yes, you can. Oh, maybe you can't. I assume that portal. There's more dudes here. Where'd these guys come from? Nothing too exciting, but anyway, I assume this portal here is our portal to the Arcane Sanctuary. Rejuvenation potion, don't mind if I do. Just grab a light healing potion here, slide this over to here. Probably don't need that. Slide that over to there, yeah. The U wand was just getting sold anyway, so we don't need that. Shame you can't rotate the orientation of things, but... Oh, we're down one skelly. Get him up and he's already down. Oh, hi Deckard.
Good evening.
Not my favorite Deckard intro, but... About this Arcane Sanctuary business.
I've been thinking about the problems in Jaren's palace. Perhaps this has occurred to you as well. If those cellar passageways lead to the Arcane Sanctuary, then that is where the demons came from. Horizon's Haven must have been breached.
Well, that makes sense, I'm sure. Okay, so now we got this. The Wraith Saw. Ooh, that's a fancy. That's a good sounding sword. I was going to keep wanting to say saw because it's a Wraith Saw. It's a Wraith crystal sword. Increased attack speed, enhanced damage, max damage, attack rating, cold resist. That we could probably jettison. Can we? +2 to strength. Damage reduced by 1. Yeah, but she stands far enough back. I wouldn't be too concerned. Maximum stamina. We probably... Kinda... Oh, Ring of Chance. Better chance getting magic items. No, you don't need that. So we'll just pocket some of this. It's item level 16, item level quantity 18. Sell that, and then we'll just kind of... All right, I got an idea. All right, stash. So we can... Where's my all my good shit here? Oh, sort of all over the place. Gonna have to take some time out just to... Just to rearrange all my shit. That was gonna get sold. Item level 18. So this can get probably sold because it's... No, it's item level 18. That's 15. Right? That's 18. That's 15. All right. It's hard to... It just has a mind. If it's Aaron... There. And then we'll just sell these and move on. All right. Owen. Farah.
It is an honor to serve you.
What do you think about this arcane sanctuary business, Farah?
Even a sanctuary such as Horizon's can be breached by the tentacles of evil. Such a haven could have become a chamber of unspeakable horrors. Be wary of what you may unleash.
Listen, I'm trying to stop the unleashness. So I'm technically trying to do some good here. Also, that's the second time somebody's referred to it as a haven. I guess these guys are... Oops. Just as fond of alliteration as I am. Now, anything needing repairing here? Probably not. As we're doing a pretty good job of staying the hell out of the way. As you do. I'll just deposit the cash. Not that we have a shortage of cash. Right. I need, I lost the golem along the way. Probably should have taken the 2 points to put into... Should have taken the 2 points to put it into Iron Golem, but... Then you need something to cue it in off of, and I guess that's why it's a good thing we're... hang on. Let's pull that back up for half a second. Transforms a metallic item into a golem that gains the properties of that item. So it's probably a good thing that we're kind of hoarding shit if we're going to subsequently turn it into other shit, so. And by other shit, I mean like golems. Yeah, that sentence got away from me a little bit. Ah, well, it is what it is. But... Alright, on that happy note. Who wants to go down to what I can only assume is the Arcane Sanctuary? We're making good progress, fast progress today. Fast levels here at the Palace Cellar level. What in the act?
This is fantastic. I wish I had time to study this bizarre dimension.
Find Horizon's journal. What the actual shit is going on? I'm in space. Space. Gotta see space. Space. Arcane Sanctuary waypoint. All right. Well, if I'd known that, I would have just walked in. All right. Oh, why do I get the feeling that this could get... Okay, maybe not. I was gonna say, why do I get the feeling this could end up Escherish? Yeah, that works as a sentence. I thought, it's like, does it... Oh. Balls. Oops, I missed. These guys have firewall. Undead seals life for the ghoul lord. Oh, and they've got a firewall after. So maybe this is Escherish. Some gold. Because they let loose that fire. Because I was shooting what appears it could be up, but it was actually kind of flat, and I didn't. Maybe it is Escherish. You know, perspectives and all that stuff, right? Spectres, they're undeads that drain mana, apparently. Let's grab this chest here. A spiked shield and a low quality axe. Angry specters and a ghoul lord. More ghoulords. Kind of creepy looking. Got glowing red eyes. That's what gives it away. I want to keep going right. All right, back out, kiddo. Scroll of town portal. Can town portals get you back from other dimensions? Well, I'm glad they've got the... oh, we've lost a mage. There we go. He does respawn on solid land, so that's good. I'm glad I got a ranged attack here. That means I'm going to be able to contribute to the action as well. I was going to say, some shit like this that calls for, like... Well, if I'd known range was going to be important, I would put more points into my, Skelly Mage. Where'd he go? He went up? He's running away. Hell clans, ghoul lords. Somebody's firing. Oh, I heard a. Oh, flawed amethyst. Longbows, crystal swords. We've got a good crystal sword. I'm good. Oh my god. Oh, specters. At least it's like some dudes we're familiar with. Oh, we've lost a mage again.
I need mana.
Well, we gotta wait then. Because I'm not going anywhere until I get my, And we could sit out for a couple seconds and just let this sort of percolate. Gotta find Horizon's journal somewhere in here. Got that basically completed. We gotta find Talrash's tomb. Maybe that doesn't complete until we actually have it on my person. Our Hellclan goat friends. Oh, some specters. So maybe we'll try and help out where we can. Something dropped. Oh, a gold ring? Never mind. We've got two rings. Attack rating and energy, and I want, like, I think, considering, I don't think attack rating is really something we need anymore. Since we just stand back and let other people do our work. Or Hellclans. I would imagine that ring is actually be helpful to the point where it's like... Oh, a Grim Spiral, plus 1 maximum damage, 60 to attack rating, 1 to life, and 10 to max stamina. Oh, that is a huge upgrade on that one. Damage reduced by 1? Quick swap that shit. Let's go. Oh, that's just a... Wow. He hit me. Bastard. Also, my Fitbit reminded me it is 10 to the hour. I think I bollocks up my Fitbit now. Let me know if this is something that's ever happened to you, but... It kind of ran dry, and I didn't realize, like, apparently, like, the Bluetooth hasn't been working on it. It has been talking to my phone. My phone will Bluetooth, like, my earbuds and whatnot, but, like, my phone wasn't Bluetooth in the Fitbit for whatever reason. So I didn't realize it was completely dead and hasn't been talking to, like, I guess anything since. Except for the, Except what is it, my it's been talking to the, I had to find the old, like, wireless dongle that you stick it to a USB port. So, is there a light healing potion for I can get? Thank you. Oh, I heard something. Oh, this town portal. I thought it was something good. Sounded like it dropped, but... Hey, Hell Clan. One of my boys just kind of teleported in. Now, Oh, there's the Hellclan. Man, this is an expansive level. There's a lot of long and winding roads. Oh, and some spikes. Don't forget spikes. Ow. Maybe we'll retreat. Thought I saw a gold thing in there, but maybe I'm... Ghoul Lords and Spectres again. I don't know. This looks like it could be an end of the line sort of thing. Just sort of some basic Ghoul Lords, though. A lot of cash. A lot of stuff around here. A lot of chests. Don't tell me we've reached the end, because we've reached an end. We've reached an end. Let's see this locked chest. Gold, gold.
I am overburdened.
Item level 14, item level 14. Item level 14. Let's see. How can I rearrange this? Well, that's how you can rearrange it, and you put the Thunderbolt back there, because you just make a quick pit stop back here. Didn't I say I was going to start cutting these things out of the edit? Oh, good day, Deckard. Sorry, I talked over him saying good day. Have I done any better there?
I've been thinking.
No, I haven't. All right. Thanks, boss. So really all I'm trying to save is all these gimmicks here. And then I can sell these ones. Oh yes, my amethyst. And then, yeah, then we could just...
How may I help you?
Just take some shit. She must get a good deal on the resale of all this shit, because she's just got a limitless supply of cash, right? Little things in video games, is like, who thinks of it? Lunatics. No greater mana potion. If it wasn't a greater mana potion, I wouldn't give a shit, but... It's a greater mana potion. What is this? Exploding shrine? Oh, well, screw it. Let's try it. Oh. It's a very close range exploding shrine. Between myself, Amplisa, and the Skelly Mages. We're melting them Hell Clans. Melted. And so did that guy. Thought I heard something. Clasped Orb. Oh, there's a bunch of exploding potions over there. Not that I need them. That's a thing. Oh, sorceress gimmick. Why'd I thought it said druid in the gray? Alright, well, we can keep going this way and just see where all this leads us. Oh, I heard... Oh, chipped ruby. Hang on. Doesn't count until I pick it up. Can't play the song until you pick the damn thing up, right? Sorry, it's just... I can see all the rubies I want, but I don't think it should count until I pick it up. The frontline Skelly's taking care of business every day. So now we're sort of... Oh, that was just Amplisa getting out front. And she's running for her life. I'm just going to let the boys handle that with the assistance of a amplify damage there. Ah. Stupid. firewalls. I mean, I know I use them to great effect in Diablo 1, but it's not as fun when you're the victim. See if we can't get that first ghoul lord. Oh, it's just platforms floating out in the way there. Okay, so, yeah, we've been this way because it's on the map. So we're kind of covering. Ooh, that could have been bad if we weren't moving. Let the kids handle this one first. Should probably just, if I'm letting them handle it, I'm just going to let them handle it. And give it a chance for the mana to... I mean, I guess I don't have to. I can always just pop that. A crude bone wand. As you do. Oh, okay. Ow. Okay, let's kind of close in. Get these ghoul lords taken care of. This nice thing about the fireball is that you can use it to help kind of isolate dudes if they're not too dumb to run in. Because if they do just run in, then what happens is you can just they take damage, otherwise you could just use it to kind of cordon them off. Use it to choke off various dudes. He is not well built to handle in close confrontations. So. Okay, and this is where we took the right as opposed to going straight. So. We found sort of the top of the map there, and we kind of came back down. Now we gotta go left. Is it left or okay? Let's go back down this way. Is it like an X? So it's gonna be going. Let's get back to center here. Oh, yeah, there's all the different directions. There's four different directions. We are going in every which possible way. This is going to be a big ass level. If I do say so myself. Oh, and a blue ring. Maybe we'll go to the next extremity and call it. Okay, maybe we won't. Who's that shooting the lightning? We ain't AC/DC, we ain't riding no lightning. Oh, a lightning spire. I no longer fear lightning. Oh, because I'm on amplify damage, idiot. Amulet, scroll of identify. There we go. We're just going to just amplify damage and go to town on these dudes. I guess we gotta amplify them again, just to be safe. Lots of cash hitting the ground there. Now we got a triangle, a square, a circle, and there should be an X there. Oh, casket. A bizarre casket. Ooh, Grand Charm. Is that an X? It's close enough to an X. Now, we need to see if there's an A, B, X, and Y here, or if they're clearly playing favorites. So I don't know if the original Diablo was ever ported to PlayStation. Because I want to say it was something I thought I saw something about a Diablo game getting ported. Look at the rest of them. I heard, flawed ruby.
Give it a second, we gotta... We're out of inventory space, too. I might just want to add that in under all that scrumminess. Scroll of Town Portal, which we will need because we're running out of room. I'll just make sure everybody's covered by that. Oh, Aunt Lisa feels stronger now. She's up to level 20. What level am I up to? 22. Oh, we're gonna need to reconstitute a golem here. Where was I? Oh yes, I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22! Which is usually how we start out episode 22s around here. But we're a little ways from that, because we're only on 18. That's going to be tricky. I don't just mean to rock a rhyme. To rock a rhyme is right on time tricky. Don't worry, I'll take care of the light. Oh, there we go. Now the boys have gotten the lightning spire. Thank you, guys. Better late than never. Gonna need some health and some mana after this scrum. Oh, they're still not dead. You want to hurry up and finish them? There we go, that got him. I guess we found the easternmost point at the moment. Oh god, not another lightning shrine. Those things are annoying. And I've lost a mage along the way. No, we're good. That Chris? I am overburdened. Not gonna get that Chris. I just wanna know what that is for the sake of knowing what that is. Pop that rejuvenation potion. Oh, did I manage to... Dagger, okay. We can work with that. Oh, back up. I can't back up. I was doing a bad job of backing up. I probably took a little damage to something important. Everyone's just gonna walk through the firewall. Oh my god, what the hell? Now this is actually the easternmost point. Oh, gee, ow. There's a trap. It's always a trap. Scroll Town Portal, gold. Lots of gold, all the gold. Oh my goldness. Their healing potion too? Good. Where'd it go? I must have accidentally hit that along the way. We've got space for one more gimmick. Actually two, because we're gonna do that. Yeah, we aren't going to have enough room for any of this shit, so... I'll put that there. Pick up the mana potion, put it there. Hop back in. Man, chaos disarray.
Yes?
Alright, so sorcerer stuff we can't be bothered with. Plus 6 to dexterity, who gives a damn? That's probably better than the poison damage, actually. Because it's not like I'm doing much with that. Just start putting stuff away. Just kind of figuring out spaces for things. Greater mana potion, just a light mana potion, regular-ass mana potion. Let's see if we can put some of these here. What's this ring? Damage reduced by 2? Eh, compared to what I got, it's probably fine. We can put our rubies here, chipped and flawed. Amulet we can sell, this we can pocket here, this we can put here. See, we're already running room out of, easy for me to say, running out of room on that stuff as well.
Good day.
Nothing needs repairing? After all that bullshit, I think that is actually shocking, if you ask me. I'm not even looking to see how much, 1500, 600, 1300. Made a lot of cash there. I want to say that I read on the Plug-E website. Oh my god.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay, well, let's see. What do we have that we can get rid of? It's all sort of... that we could shuffle. That requires 4. That requires 6. Get the broad axe out. Shuffle, 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 and heavy gloves.
Stay a while and listen.
I would, but... you know what? All that can probably be just straight sold. Who am I kidding? Oh, the lightning damage sounds good. It's amazing, you reshuffle, and somehow you end up with just more stuff and more room for stuff. Alright, now let's go back. Now I think we can start heading back. Still have to find the Horizon Journal. Well, I was going to say we can, Oh, Mana Shrine, that's nice. From the looks of it, this is the way this is going to start leading us back home. We'll just, where's my mouse? There we go. You want to just be able to cover those things so they melt a little faster. And by a little faster, I mean a lot faster. Scroll to identify. Skelly Mastery also would have been... oh, good idea. Oh my god. Oh my sweet merciful Jesus. How is the game not melting? Yes, because it's a 20-year-old game, Steve. Your computer's not going to melt trying to render all this stuff if it could have done it 20 years ago, but... oh, I guess I could have done that too. Ow. He's gunning for me in specific. Oh, a gray U wand. Oh, Scroll Town Portal, top that up. Blow things up that way. Oh, we'll take the greater potion. Or greater mana potion. Should be specific. So I can... to 60 undead with a socket. Only one socket, though, so it's kind of a little less... exciting than it could be. Now, this is just about filling in the gap here and retreating. And retreating now that we filled in the gap. That helped. Okay, there, no, that's covering area that already exists. This is, the one nice thing about this level is that because of the way it's laid out, you've got this nice light gray marble running area against this dark, well, black background, right? So it's very easy to see. Oh, that got them all in one shot, too. No, so it's very easy to see where you're going and where the ground is, so it's easy to navigate. Even if there's a lot of, like, and once you get used to the fact that it is basically just a giant Escher painting, yeah, no, it's fine at that point, so. Oh, hi. Okay, so what I think we're going to do is I think we're going to leave it here for today's episode, and we're going to come back next time, and we're going to finish up this Arcane Sanctuary. We've got two more arms to go here. But until we see you again, I'm Unsilent. Thanks very much for joining me. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you're new. Share on social media. Follow on social media. The social media handle is Unsilent on air, and that is for Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and Tumblr. And don't forget, you can check out more Diablo and Diablo 2 in the playlists there on the screen in the description down below. And more videos anytime on the channel page. And until the next time, I'm Unsilent. Thanks very much for joining me. Like, share, subscribe. And we will see you next time.